The Ohe Obao of Aduawa community, High Prince Nosakare Osadolo, performing traditional rites in compliance with Benin customs. Friends and family members joined the renowned high priest to mark Igwe Festival. Commenting on the ceremony, the Ohe Obao of Aduawa community, High Prince Nosakare Osadolo, who appreciated God for overcoming various challenges, said the annual Uge Festival is to thank God for the successes recorded in the outgoing year and pray for more blessings in the new year.
Annual Festival of Igwe, which we used to thank ourselves and everything. When we thank God Almighty, Oba has done his own. I'm not celebrating my own because my father lineage is from Akeng Buddha. I'm from my mother's lineage, from Obanusa. So I'm a prince of both sides. We wish everybody goodness to end the year.
Some family members comment on the celebration by High Priest Nosakare Osadolo.
It's once a year we celebrate the Benin. We are alive. And we come to this day that God will help us to the next year in progress, in good health and others.
We are celebrating the Igwe Festival, and Ohanbaro of Aduawa, the chief priest of Aduawa community. We are joining him to celebrate the life God has given to him. We thank God for his life. We also thank the Oba of Benin for the prayer all over the state.
At the time of this report, various delicacies and food have been prepared for guests. Wellington Hakodija reporting.